could care less about our civil rights, our human rights, our children's rights. On November 8th, 2022, there are 34 seats in the Senate and all 435 seats in Congress on the federal level for the taking. There are 36 governor races and multiple local and state races on the line. Please do not sit on the sideline and complain after the fact, because the guardians of Putin are going to ensure that our rights will be stripped more than ever. Elections have consequences. Elections matter.